ladies, happy Monday. I hope you're having a great start to your week, have a lot of plans of things to accomplish this week. Our verse for today is Isaiah chapter 40 and verse 28. Hast thou not known, hast thou not heard, that the everlasting God, the Lord, the creator of the ends of the earth, fainteth not, neither is weary. There is no searching of his understanding. A few months ago, when I was studying for our Wednesday night ladies Bible study, we were studying the life of Leah, and we were studying weariness. And I was going through the Bible and searching for what God had to say about weariness. And a lot of people, when they get to Isaiah chapter 40, they like to look at verse 31, but they that wait upon the Lord. And that's the verse that I was looking at. But then God drew my attention just a couple of verses earlier when God says, you know, he never gets weary. And that verse, since that time, has become such an encouragement to me. I look at that verse, I read it almost every day. That's become one of what I call my verses. No matter how weary we might get, how tired we are, the struggles in life that we're facing, God is never weary. He's always there to uphold us. He's always there to comfort us, to give us the strength and the grace that we need. We can trust in him, and he's always there for us. And we can trust the fact that he knows exactly what we need. He created everything. The Bible says that he's the creator of the ends of the earth, and he faints not. He fainteth not, neither is weary. I can put my complete trust in him, knowing that he will hold me up. And so today, just for an encouragement, I would like for you to post something that God has done for you, maybe, that just encourages you or that keeps you going when times get tough and when things are hard. And how does God encourage you from his word? Our prayer request for today is for our evangelists. We have several evangelists that come through our church, some that come through every year. They're here on a regular basis. I know it's an encouragement to our pastor, it's an encouragement to our people, but evangelists rely on these meetings for their finances. They have bills to pay, they have things that they need to take care of, and a lot of times their only income is the love offerings that they get from churches. And so right now, I know that some of our evangelists may be starting to struggle financially. I know some are maybe having to cancel meetings because they're not able to get into the churches right now because of everything going on. So let's just keep them and their families in prayer, that God would encourage them, use this time to strengthen them and to just renew them and maybe refresh them, but also that he would provide for their finances. And let's remember that no matter how tired, how weary we are, God is never weary. He's always there for us. And so let's just post something to encourage each other today that reminds us that God is with us and he's always watching over us. Thank you, ladies.